And then we just took an hour drive and came back in here. My mother-in-law used to have a place out here, and so we would come out every July 4th.
We were thinking about relocating here when we were retired.
We're retiring in a few years, we're all teachers.
I can only tell you, I know the country well. And I have traveled at least 5 times cross-country, every time. I mean, it's a beautiful country.
Yeah.
But culturally, there is no other place in the entire country that has that much to offer as we have.
I believe that, yeah.
I mean, if you go to the city, that's different.
Yeah, no, but I know what you're saying, for being up in the country, you have,
And that's what's so cool.
That's one of our, yeah, that's one of the reasons.
And let me tell you, other thing is I have younger friends who, she's a teacher, she's had a few children in New York. And she are looking also to buy a little piece of property here. And if you really believe it, if you get away from this area, and you look at, I live in a little hometown here, you can still get the property.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
we've been looking for it. Just to keep an idea.
That's exciting.
It's a very good, you know, so.
And they want a little land, because he and his grandparents had a farm.
Oh, nice.
So he's hoping that he can find, you know, he wants about six acres.
Nice.
And you think that?
Yes.
Oh, I know, yeah.
So, oh, nice. I would hope that you would, yeah, and I get to see.
Absolutely.
Yes, absolutely. So is that good enough for the call?
Yes, that's perfect.